Thank you. It was an even game.
Oh, maybe Richard.
Clemson's giving away the game today. Wisconsin was playing good ball with Ohio State. They did the same thing. Fumble.
But in the third,
get the ball. They go down to the 25 or 30 yard line. Fumble again.
The first night was a nightmare.
They should have won that. But the third quarter, Michigan only got one first down, and they didn't do much better in the fourth quarter.
They should keep on the formula.
Notre Dame was on the 6 yard line, and they had four downs from there. First time they got sacked on the 9 yard line.
Not the same without that aircraft plate.
Yeah, I was running to get the nurse with Sarah.
Yeah, the other two were cousins.
She was all
prepared for the
kids. Yeah, I did it all by myself.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. When I came back with the nurse, Sarah was all.
Smile pretty boy.
Already got about 2 hours of film on him.
Oh boy.
In front of that camera.
That's a good boy.
Wave to him.
It's frowning.
Good boy.
Where's the food?
Really is that a movie camera?
Yeah.
Oh, well, after a while they'll get bored with looking at that.
It's a VCR.
It plays it on TV.
Oh, yeah.
Kevin and Mary Johnson are coming.
Paul's your cousin? Well, I knew they were having a baby.
Where do they live?
You've been over there many times.
Lots of no, it's not. They like to see you.
This year we're done.
No, they don't live in Grand Rapids.
Wow. I was ready to bet money on it.
Is he the one that works at the Land O'Lakes?
Yeah.
Okay.
She was a school teacher.
Oh, no. Just put him on the horse.
He won't go on the horse.
Don't want to go on the horse, huh?
Boy, this is cold weather, too.
Want to go on Mama's lap? Hold him up this way, a little bit.
I don't want to ride the horse. Don't make me ride it.
Jim will. Kathy, hold him over this way.
Use up for the king next time I get busted up.
That's right.
Hold
this
some more,
Thomas.
Next week. Thanksgiving Day.
Card fell off.
All right. Pretty cool. You can change that bed.
And now we can get on. This ought to work better. See, they're telling us what we got. We save these wrappings, right? We can use them for Christmas.
Yes.
Show
them how to
play ball. It keeps all the
times are tough. You can't be wasting this, right?
Do you have a bite? You do. Do you ride your bike?
Just make sure we don't get
into the snow. We had snow the other day when I was there.
They didn't have snow.
They decorated.
They haven't been down there.
What's the time? Yeah,
it's all melted.
No, it's still there. We don't have very much.
Look at this. Look at this. Thank you, group.
My portfolio over here in Hollywood. It was bad out there, but...
Smile pretty, Jill.
It's not a sleeping bag for saving.
don't they give any?
Look at that.
That's right.
Is there a hammer in the front room?
Thank you, guys.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it was from us. Did you remember, Paul?
Yeah, didn't you pick that up?
You checked it.
Cheap to buy cards, Dick. I just wanted you to know.
We got that before the game that night.
Paul, if you look at your checkbook once in a while, you'll see.
That's from Jeremy, Bobby, Jimmy, and Jack.
Okay, no, it's from the old, look at this.
First tool set.
Here's your first tool set.
You can use those too.
Here's your first tool set.
Those are the guys that are risky though, in the woods.
Did your tools in your bed?
Well, I thought.
Couldn't find a plastic cage in there.
Oh.
Brand new baby, how wonderful.
That's in there.
Here we go, Jim, Terry, Jeremy, Bobby, Bobby, Jimmy, Josh,
Bubbles.
You don't need the pants.
You
know,
just cut our holes in
there. It's really cute.
In a one piece suit.
That'll go with your tool.
See what a good babysitter I am?
She had knockout drops.
So I go and I inspect the merchandise. Well, these are the four pieces.
Like to so see am it. I. I'd like to see what it would
do. The holes will look better.
Tomorrow. Bye, Aunt.
Bye, Auntie Girk. Well, is that supposed to be an insult? I just caught that remark. No, no.
What?
I'm curious to see what my daughter would look like.
He's so cute. I'd like to see how.
All for perfection.
We'll see ya. Bye-bye.
That's the degree I'm getting.
Master's in Business Administration.
Yeah.
I should have known
that. It's
like
Kevin and Mary are coming.
Well, no, I don't think we'll make it.
Went back
home.
Give up.
And then what do we do tomorrow night?
Don't argue.
Go out and let Grandpa do it. Tell Grandpa who plays for the Vikings.
Who plays for the Vikings, Tom? Tommy Kramer, that a boy.
Who plays for the North Stars?
Dino.
Dino? Okay, and who plays for the Minnesota Twins? Say that. Can you say that again so Grandpa can hear you?
Oh, that's good.
Can you wave the camera? Say goodnight, Grandpa. Say bye.
No, they won't let him play.
He said, the coach was on. He said, well, I didn't let, he was something about he wasn't, he was dogging it or something. I pulled him out. I let somebody else. He said, they're slacking up and they're not playing.
We're having a brutal year.
Who said something about a Green Bay Packer?
I think a couple of the Vikings weren't playing either when they played Cleveland and.
She's with a man, a police officer.
You only think one dog can do all the things people say it can?
Of course I do. You don't become an international when you want to travel for nothing.
You don't really like dogs, do you?
You're absolutely right. I despise dogs no matter their size, shape, or color.
Come on, Jill, let's see a nice little smile. Come on, what do you say? You like to get your picture taken? We take Tom's picture too? Where's Tom? There's old Tom. Hi, Tom. How are you?
His head is in the shadow.
courage. Nothing, you know.
Let's go.
They broke our lazy Susan door. I had to fix it the other day because we took the clip off the bottom of it. That empty bowl.
Yeah, Josh. Who's that?
Get a picture of this plate, Dad.
Cranberries here.
Cranberries.
You can ooze all over that.
Right.
Here's some coleslaw.
Have some carrots, too. I don't like the
oh,
that's crocheted. I don't crochet, that's crocheted.
Gee, this is cool. Oh, this is a nice wrap.
That's a nice wrap thing. That's
a nice wrap.
And I got him and he grabbed Dickie's beard hanging on to the beard.
Oh, I suppose he was scared. Oh. Did you give him a bath in the sink?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
And we did it together.
Terry scared to do
it. Oh, worked together and he was carrying him over to the sink.
Yeah, they don't.
He got his beard and funny. He let him
yeah. Oh, jeez.
Don't try it.
You gotta make sure you got
you know
a snorkel on them before you put them in.
And then you can also do that too.
You look, how can you drop them? You're on the couch.
But you know what? You could put one up this one. But those other infants that are all plastic, you know? Yeah, you can put that in the top.
Yeah,
he sleeps in the top. No pad or anything, you know, just don't want
to. Yeah, I believe. 7 pounds on.
6 in there for me.
Come on, get them out of the picture.
Oh, really? Uh-oh.
He's got 2. Did you get him a tool belt
yeah,
that day?
Yeah, he'll be 3 weeks.
I can't find one small enough. 7 vents downstairs and 10 vents upstairs, counting the 2-bedroom ones.
There we go. Now it's
there ain't no blow and you can't feel heat.
Joshua, what are you doing?
Whoa, that was a night. Who's yard's
this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Segment 2, 3, 4.